I don't know what's worse, dying or getting executed by a worthless maggot like you.
The singer's song will never end.
It's the dog!
Domiso do! You may have heard of one like me. He prances and dances and sings with glee. Wherever there's strife, the singer is there. He slaughters and slays with such merry flair. I sing this song with all my breath. Take heed, for this interlude ends with your death. Let's sing!
Bollocks to this! I will have my revenge next time! You feel that?
The stallion lays there dead, just like I said.
Why is Sauron so threatened by the Palantir?
Sauron has armies. He has the Nazgul. But his true power is knowing the weaknesses of his enemies. If someone else were to have that power, his dominion would crumble. Whatever this orc is plotting, he did not plan on us.
Did you hear that? Man, Finn! You'll never get away! I'm on him!
I found him!
I'll see him!
He's back, for what could it be? The ranger must want to dance with me.
What are we waiting for? Let's get to it!
He's here! Here! Kill the Tark! Keep the Tark off me!
Of me. I don't know when we'll meet again, but I'll be ready and you'll be dead.
Someone? Come here and I'll show you the right way to do it.
Tiger Drive Walker! Yeah.
You in the middle of something?
Stay!
The orc strains his feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
Remember that group of filthy orcs trying to get their hands on our supplies?
Underestimated the Ancient One. They don't understand that my mind, my body, and my blades have only become sharper with age.
La 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 la! Come join us in song, and we will have fun. The blood it will run and run and run.
We gotta talk or fight. Go!
Let's
sing!
Let's sing!
Too dead!
Let's sing!
Oh!
I don't know when we'll meet again, but I'll be ready and you'll be dead.
You're a saint!
How can I back? Back to the grave!
Thank you.
This orc keeps Caragors, useful in battle, but a deadly hazard in camp.
Compared to what I've got in store for you. Hot poker ready for whoever tries to touch these supplies!
Whatever's in there is probably filth, but we're taking it from these trogs.
Oh.
Enemy Manfield!
I am this hurts! Look out for the flames! I ain't dead!
Come out of the floodgate!
Every orc I enslave bears my brand. Hot iron on seared flesh. Soon I will brand you as well, and show all of Mordor I own you.
Nearby. Time to spoil his plans.
Like the nobles fighting their own pit.
These bandits are over in minutes. Then it's hours trying to get the blood out of the table.
Done. And by work, I mean killing man flesh like you!
Yeah.
because I wanted it more.
Group is near. Those slaves will soon be rid of their masters.
Many of us, eh?
Die, Ranger!
Song and every song a chorus. I'll sing your death till my last day, as long as you don't bore us.
I don't know when we'll meet again, but I'll be ready and you'll be...
Daddy!
Ghost!
The look on your face. I'm as old as the dirt you stand on. You'll never be rid of me. Until you die!
These supplies as if your lives depended on it, because they do.
We've got to destroy those supplies. See how long they can hold their siege when they're hungry.
I have better things to do than dance with birds.
Here to help your soft-skinned brothers? Come on, then. You'll end up dead, just like the rest of them.
His feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
I'll rip your heart out! No mercy! the ground!
Seeing you there reminds me how unimpressive you Tarks are.
Go, Stalker!
You picked a fight with the wrong Uruk. You're playing with fire now!
He's here! He won't slip away!
You're ready to die!
You this time. Bonkabool.
Catch me with Sith tricks.
I think we've upset this one.
York practices for war. We will bring it to him.
Who's there, Mr. Ranger? This is the end!
I don't like the sound of that!
You really think there's a chance of saving the city, don't you? I see it in your eyes. Not hope. Delusion.
Give your corpse to my master! I'm in your head!
Yeah. I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our war beasts, he did. Just let him try that here.
Adriel, we must move carefully.
They can't right stop. I'll give them that.
One more push and it'll be over.
Thank you.
Nicely done!
Many thanks.
Grisha leads us, an army of one!
Thank you, Ranger. You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you.
You cannot assume anything.
I understand, Talion.
Best thought I heard something.
Ranger!
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead. I am in your debt, Ranger.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to customer.
Quickly, then. We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon. Quickly, before more arrive.
Father!
Quickly!
Those soft skins are grease for our wheelhouse.
Old hair long in the grindstone, sharpening blades for the war.
Me too.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. We bear our banners aloft, boots like drums, our cadence quick, our countenance dire. For who in this dark, dream-haunted land dares resist the righteous flame of wrath and doom themselves to despair and death?
Here we are.
Nearby. Time to spoil his plans.
Poison and stealth. The tools of these Dark Orcs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
Darkness wants you. I will shut your eyes, and you will never open them again.
Darkness wants you!
I survive!
This will do some damage!
Jab and stab!
For your life!
Your fate just went from bad to worse. You facing up, who speaks in verse?
Dice and dice!
Let's blow up Middle Earth!
I'll cut your guts!
I'll hack you to death! I don't feel like explosions! Do I distract you, Ranger? The dogs take you!
You need to bleed.
It wounds my heart, but I depart.
You're a man, Cole. This should do some damage. Kill. Blow out, Middle Earth. It's my trophy! You're a fool to stand your ground!
The Ranger took down Rook!
God, I hope you like explosions!
I like a bit of pain, and you clearly don't mind dishing it out. But I wonder, Ranger, can you take a beating and stand back up like I can? Let's find out!
Oh, this will do some damage!
Sometimes I like to just smash them.
Get the others!
Okay, die!
Get that fire lit!
Yes!
By reading the
Gondor's history. Triumph in one chapter, despair in the next.
Concern yourself with the chapter yet unwritten.
Been some strange tracks around here recently.
I don't like the sound of that.
Better not make me late for dinner.
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I have come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. They bring me gifts, as others have. In this way, I will remain Sheev, become the last of my kind.
She wishes an empire of her own.
I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
From the Overlord. He says there's to be no more infighting between you and him.
Oh, how they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light. This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
He's above us!
Crush you! me, little sparrow.
No? Good. I've been under your nose the whole time.
So you'd like to see your doom up close? Request granted. Giving him only death. The fates of Mordor have made their decision. To the dirt you return. In the skies, I will await.
Oh!
The feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air.
Comes with certain risks.
Something just moved over there!
And I can't shake the Gravewalker!
Thank you. Not gonna make that mistake again.
Well. Good hit. Now. Time to die.
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Should have stepped more carefully. Now all of Mordor's coming for ya. We've come. And you will too. Scream for me!
Ready to face the end, Raptor!
Didn't block that one!
Not once!
That must have hurt!
It too! Light the beacon! We need more troops!
There's enemies out there, I can't see them!
Coming for the siege. Bet we got that city surrounded by now.
Yeah, but when's the Dark Lord gonna call on us?
Crusher, Crusher, Crush!
The Minas Ithil is just the start. Maybe he's saving us for Gondor itself.
Some grog before I spill your blood all over the deck.
Yeah.
The captains ain't gonna ignore me now.
Now the hunt shall end.
Thank you. beast.
Enough of your leaping! He's ripe for the taking, lads! Don't hold back! You think I'm about to keel over? What do I look like? A delicate pink skin?
Let's see how bloodthirsty these assassins are now.
They're nothing compared to elven assassins.
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
A spider always lies in wait, but for what? A feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful. Supply cache must be near. I can almost hear the brutes arguing over what to pilfer.
Darkness, darkness, then.
Krakhorn.
Plenty left in the well, Pinkskin. Do you? This club's mine!
Thank you.
Get you on solid ground, and then we'll see how you really fight. He's on a cutter!
Worthless blob!
This is gonna hurt! Kill his pack!
He's tapped!
Stop!
Fuin.
Gets in, nobody gets out. Good thing it's ours now. You wonder why we don't just go kill that big dumb spider.
Thank you.
When the sun rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of war. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame. The sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines, marching air eastward, air eternal, air bright. Afadad, the virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring.
Hello, people.